Hi guys, so for this week's nail art I've started with a burgundy base. I've also done a slightly different pattern on each nail as you can see here. So for the thumbnail I'm going to do this one. I'm going to start off with a dotting tool and do a 5-petaled flower in the corner of our nail. Lastly, using some clear polish, we are of course going to add the rhinestone to the centre of each flower.